is the Xin River. And that's the Eiffel Tower. We walk here 3 miles.
And some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. Affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Though I know I'll never lose affection. Westminster Abbey is going to come up on our left hand side. So this abbey, what you're going to mostly see is 13th century, built by King Henry III. The original abbey was built in the 11th century. Your left side is County Hall. That's where you'll find a lot of the attractions, like Shrek's Adventure, the Sea Life London Aquarium. The abbey is up ahead of us to your right. The two big towers with the flagpole on the right hand side of one. That abbey is so large
that for better, some have gone.
Never heard of James Bond, 007, Casino Royale. So he used to work for Naval Intelligence. The other one was a gentleman who coined the phrase Big Brother Virgin of the Rocks. The second one invented for the Medici family. It's hanging up inside the National Gallery. If you're a fan of Dutch art, you might have heard of a gentleman called Vincent van Gogh, Vincent van Gogh, Vincent van Gogh, however you wish to pronounce his name.
I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things.
Last leg of our trip, and Aaron took me to